In this video, I'll share an idea how to fix like 500 zero-weight resources limit problem. If you are faced like this type of problem, I think this video helps you to get back your website again. First, we need to know about what are the error 508 resources limit problem. Basically, this problem creates from your hosting. If your server has not enough resources like memory, disk space, and processing power, that time showing this message in your website. Now, how to fix that? You can fix this problem following two ways. First, contact your hosting provider. Second is update your hosting plan. If you are using shared hosting, you need to update this or add in a VPS. Now, what is VPS hosting? VPS is a virtual private server. Aka VPS hosting is a website hosting environment that allows to resource such as RAM and CPU to dedicated your account. This is achieved by virtualizing dedicated server and splitting the resources among the user on the server. Now the question, how to check this problem, like resources limit problem? Check this. If you go to your hosting, like then you'll see this file already used like 69.11%, and if you check this is called database and bandwidth, then you will see that changes.